Graham Howard from VHM Ltd. Graham, good to meet you.
Yeah, likewise, and hello to everyone.
Look, Graham, tell us firstly a little bit about the Goschen projects and how it's unique from other emerging rare earths projects.
Yeah, thanks for your question. So the Goschen Project is our flagship project, and it's located in northwest Victoria, and it is basically centred on the Goschen deposit, which is a giant deposit. Now, what is unique about it is that there's this granite called the Lake Boga granite. That granite has a whole lot of pegmatites of rare earths, and basically the sea, when the Murray Basin had a sea, basically eroded the rare earths out of that granite and concentrated exceptionally pure rare earths with zircon and titania in the Goschen deposit. Now, when you look at that, we will be extracting zircon and titania and the rare earths, and effectively zircon and titania will be paying for all mining, processing and logistics costs. So we're producing rare earths at exceptionally low operating cost. When you actually look at the opportunities here, we have the Goschen deposit is open in all directions, and it's over 400,000 tonnes already of total rare earth oxides, so setting us apart globally.
Tell me a bit about the strategic importance of the project.
Yeah, so look, the Goschen project, we've already got major project status by the Australian federal government. So what that signifies is that this is a nation building project. And what does that mean? It means that we're actually producing commodities that are essential for delivery on the Australian government's commitment to net zero emissions by 2050. So this is all about building permanent magnets for electric vehicles and wind turbines. Also, when you look at this, it's a major value adding opportunity to the Australian economy, and also will deliver a whole lot of jobs in the regions. So we are on track for a final investment decision in the second half of 2023. And that sort of signifies to the market that we are a near-term project deliverer.
You mentioned you've got a clear pathway to production for the project. So what are the plans?
Yeah, so we really do have a very clear roadmap to get us into steady-state operations. Steady-state operations is sort of targeted in 2025. So how are we going to get there? First of all, we're going to release a refreshed definitive feasibility study shortly. The second thing we are doing is we're focused on delivering of our primary permits and approvals in 2023. We're already undertaking detailed engineering and design through 2023, and we're sort of on track for construction starting in 2024, with commissioning in the first half of 2025 for steady state operations, as I said, in 2025.
Well, I suppose just to summarise, Graham, what are your immediate aspirations here for 2023?
Yeah, so first of all is delivery of the refreshed definitive feasibility study. The second thing is obviously a clear set of news flow with respect to delivering of the permits and approvals. And then there'll be a whole lot of news flow this year around the engineering for the Goschen project. And obviously, we're all focused on our final investment decision in the second half of 2023.
Well, certainly a lot planned. Graham, good to meet you. Thanks for your time.
Thank you very much for your time.